Morning. Day two, Tuesday. I'm all packed, ready to go. I just need to get changed and we'll be off into the paddock. Don't feel too bad. Just getting some food and snacks together. So what I'll carry in my bag. This is what I'll carry. So I'll carry like about, you know, three gel shots. I've got like an energy bar. I might go through two of those in the day. Just keep like, take a bite every half hour, hour or so. These are good because they really kind of give you a good kind of energy burst, because sometimes like there'll be some big groups that turn up and you use a lot of energy. So it's good to take one of those to give you a bit of an extra boost. But yeah, let's pack up and see you in the car park. It's cold. We've got a real long road ride out, so I've got a base layer, a riding t-shirt, body warmer, and my coat and my buff. I've also got some waterproof shorts on, try and keep the wind off the legs, so see how it goes. The other one, didn't it?
I'm clean tonight.
Clean? No. Good luck.
Cheers, Indian.
Bye. And it's raining. Where are you going?
Up
here? Like that?
No, up higher.
Oh, right.
That's almost alright.
Nick across that corner now. So over that point there, onto that one, then nick onto that corner and then go.
Yeah.
Sorry, mate.
Oh, for God's sake, this is hard.
I know, I hate that a bit more. Have you done this before?
No.
No, first time? Yeah, that's one of the harder ones, so it's not that much further now. You'll be alright. You alright? Yeah, not too bad. I just haven't got that much time to spare.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Day two done. We're a bit tight on time due to some boat crossings which delayed us a bit, which I don't know, stressed me out a little bit, and maybe I didn't look at some of the sections as well as I should have to make sure I got in on time, but that's how it goes. My wrist is pretty bad as well at the moment, but hopefully I'll take some painkillers and I'll feel better in a bit.